Next, there's the Grand Floridian, which is considered Disney's most luxurious resort. It's Victorian-themed, modeled in part after California's famous Hotel del Coronado.
Belongs to Coronado!
Coronado's dead, and so are all of his grandchildren!
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Unfortunately, like its counterpart Land Main Street, there's not a whole lot of entertainment here, but it's still worth a stroll through if you want to feel like you're in a Fitzgerald or Wodehouse novel that somehow got infected with mouse ears.